Liquid paper, correction fluid, invented by Bette Nesmith Graham. Features, white fluid for correcting typewritten or handwritten errors. Uses, corrects mistakes on paper.